Bolivia, got some coca leaves here to drink. So, just following what the locals do, you get the leaves and you get rid of the stem, and then you kind of like turn it into a ball, and then you just like sit it up when you're done there. And juices that come from it, the altitude really helps. So, you know, in Bolivia, it's a good snack. So, how are they?
Yeah. Real good.
Yeah? Wicked.
We'll find more.
What better way to spend it than embracing Bolivian culture? So we're here in this tiny village of Macha, like 3 or 4 hours north of Potosi. And we're witnessing this Tinku Festival, which is basically just different towns around here like fighting each other as they have done for thousands of years. They believe in giving back to Pachamama, giving back to Mother Earth, so they battle it out so they can give blood because it's genuinely from them. It's loco, loco!
Soy muy brazo.